A handful of people went bald today in Norwood for a good cause. St. Baldrick's hosted its annual head shaving fundraiser at the pub at Rookwood Commons. The event raises money for life-saving childhood cancer research. Now, participants raise the money by agreeing to shave their head. St. Baldrick's raised more than $40,000 from the event for research. The Egg Strong Foundation donated $20,000 towards that same cause.